We would strike deep into the heart of their lands. But first, we needed to cross the mountain pass. And Holden Cross would lead the charge.
Alright, so I forgot that after I go through the past, the scoreboard screen thing or whatever, it just launches you straight into some more dialogue. So, we missed like 3 words. You didn't miss much. You heard pretty much all of it. Even though I heard all of it, still wildly confused as to what's happening in this game. But here we are, playing another episode 4 on episode 5. How you doing? Hopefully your day is going well. We're about to go into the Valkenheim in the winter. 11 years ago, apparently, from the top right corner that I'd never really realized before. So there's that.
Our order has broken down, where cruelty and lawlessness rule. Lawbringers are justice. We go wherever we are needed, and we come prepared. Our armor has
Jesus.
No equal. Its construction, a secret of our order. Pray that you do not need us. And when we arrive, pray that you have done no wrong.
Okay. I feel like that just like introduced a new character type that I'll be playing now. Yep. I'll be playing as Holden Cross, apparently. Hi, I'm back. Flesh Wound. Oh, that's all the same stuff I've always had. What's over here, though? I got a new thing. Your attacks are unblockable for 30 seconds. Oh, that's pretty cool. I kind of like that. But I also like the healing safety thing. Yeah, I'll go with the healing. I like the setup we have. We're going to stick with that. That should be fine. Should be just fine. You can attack fleeing opponents while sprinting, pressing R2 without entering guard mode. Some heroes have special tackle attacks as well. Oh, that's cool. I like that a lot. I know about revenge. We're good there. If any of you at this point, I mean, I don't want any spoilers drop, so I guess I shouldn't ask about it. We're going to go ahead and just wait for me to figure out what's going on in this game before I talk about it in the episode, I guess. Because spoilers and stuff. God, though. Like, it feels like they just kind of jump. I don't know. They kind of explained a lot of it.
Snow was already falling on Valkenheim.
But then they also didn't explain a lot of it.
But we went anyway. I am Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way.
Woo! On fire, dude. On fire, my dudes. Judge.
Exactly.
Jury.
Been hoping.
An executioner. Oh, I didn't do it.
So many of my people fear the decorations of our savage foes. But I have never feared the demons of my enemies. I am.
Woo-hoo-hoo! He died. That man died for sure. Well, I killed 2 guys at once. I feel like a beast. I feel like a monster as Holden Cross. The boy who lived. I'm just gonna just swing without even locking on because I'm a god at fighting apparently. Just full swing, no lock on. Who needs to lock on?
Keep moving.
Oh god, I just killed my buddy. There we go. There we go. Square execution. Pearson, they already showed that. Okay, one, they showed that in the other thing, the trailer thing that just happened. And two, the warden lady was standing on top of him while he was in a bush. And I think the Viking shriveled up to a smaller sized corpse. That's a little weird, isn't it? Maybe I missed that another guy died and then like the other giant Viking just disappeared. I don't know. I'm lost. Oh god, hi, how's it going? Nice to see you. Okay, now I'm just gonna keep hacking at you, bud. You're gonna have to block on your left side. There you go. There you go. I should probably block at some point, huh? Hey, I win. I'm the best. Where are more enemies? Exactly. Oh, enemies. Hello, how are you? Judge, jury, and executioner. Except it didn't do the fire thing, so maybe it only applies to, like, not the minor guys.
I need to get up there.
Is that insensitive, calling minor guys? Whatever, man. Get over it. Yeah, get him. I think I got him. I'm gonna heal myself. Oh, yeah. Do whatever I want to this guy. Literally the best in the world. This guy wants some. Do you want some? I'm about to throw you off this bridge. Wait. Match the direction of your opponent's attack and use a heavy attack to parry it. Wait until your enemy's attack icon flashes. Oh, no way. No way, dude. Okay, I'm not the greatest at this, but I'm working on it. Here, let me try the third time. Oh yeah, boy, let's go. Got him, dude. I don't guess I have to go this way. Kill the catapult crews. Oh, I think this is a catapult crew guy. Whoop, there it goes. Oh, they're dying. They're all dying. All of them are dying. Continue watching, Holden Cross. Oh, there goes the bridge. Shucks!
Savages.
Shucks,
those
dude.
Those catapults needed to be shut down.
Inner scums.
The parry.
No super stick.
Woo, he died instantly. How about that? Can I blow the horn? Nope, okay. Ooh, meteor shower. Throw a flash grenade. Okay, you got it. I can do that. I should probably run. Ooh, breakables. Still not entirely sure what these mean. Give me, but
here I am. It
wasn't a good
plan. It was just my only option.
Okay, that's not going anywhere. Triangle one. Woo! Got him, boys. Oh, really got him, boys. Let's go. In the back. Oh, I gotta run. He's dying. Okay, we're good. Woo! We live to tell another tale as Holden Cross, the baddest ass executioner in all the land. He is one guy dead. He is another guy dead. Oh, excuse me, sir. Can I'm just gonna keep slashing. You know? Alright, we're gonna do the triangle one again, of course. Yeah, take a second. You know, let him start crawling.
This doesn't like you.
Job's done.
Well, that guy's dead. And catapult's done. That's done. Yeah, cool. Man, catapults are fairly flimsy, huh? How about that? I got crossed in the ice thing, man. But that might cause me to die. Can I just meet you over here, sir? I'm gonna go over here and fight you. That way I don't get murdered on the ice. There we go. Just mash R2, my dudes. Oh. Oh. There we go. You see the square one again. Sweep the leg. Spear right in the chest, and I died because we're on the ice, which is where I wanted to not be earlier. Does that mean I have to start the entire mission over again?
Those catapults needed to be shut down.
Oh, okay. I think, yeah, okay. We're right at the last fight. Not a big deal. But again, excuse me, sir. Get off of me. I'm going to be fighting you on solid land. That's what it's all about. I'm going to keep hacking at you. There we go. Oh, nope. Parry it, and then you're dead. All right, cool. Well, we're done here. Thank God. We made it. Farther than ever before. Match the direction you're in. We just did this. Stop making me have to do tutorials multiple times, the game. Oh, this is an actual, like, dude, isn't it? Okay, whatever. We're gonna do the parry thing. Parried it. Get Rex. Okay. No. This will happen. This will happen. No healing for you, my dude.
I am Asphalt Vengeance.
Hello? Oh! He beat me. You know? He beat me in a lot of ways that I don't want to see ever again, because man, does that make me feel a little crappy. Okay, we're going to do the regular parry strategy here. We go on the left side, and when it flashes, we do the parry thing and hit him in the face. Alright. Up, left, parry. Him in the face! Let's go! Oh, I think I could have hit him again in the face. Well, you know, whatever. Here we are. Up. Maybe. You're going to attack at some point, right? Attack. Up. Attack. Do it. Do it. You won't. Do it. You won't. You won't. You won't. You won't. All right, screw you. Oh, I think we were forced to be in the situation. We got low enough health, so he was never going to attack again. Automatically block whatever I try to do. That's probably what that was. Goodbye forever.
I need to regroup. Solid land. The Vanguard.
Oh, thank God. All right, we did it. We're the best in the world. We're the best to ever play this game. First try. We never failed. Where am I going? Breakables. That's where I'm going. I want them. Got him. I think I just continue this way, maybe? It seems like kind of a go this way kind of deal. All right, goodbye forever. That guy. I'm going to look to do that more often because that seemed to work out very well.
For this place.
Hey, I'm back with my buddies. Buddies, I'm here. Hello, friends. Boy, are you the warden? What is this?
I am a Holden. I was a warden once. Now I have become something greater. I am the 8th warlord of the Blackstone Legion. The only one strong enough to survive. And through me, this land will see a new age.
She seems to have healed up pretty nicely. Her armor seems to be fixed. My guys are dying. Reach the courtyard. Well, you know, I like to do that. That didn't work. How about this one? Will this one work? Maybe, maybe not. So these are like bridge launchers? Is that what's going on here? Oh, that's a little awkward, isn't it? Maybe I gotta go here. Launch this bridge launcher. There we go. Now we can reach the courtyard. Here I come.
Numbers.
Here I come, I am Sinemon. Goodbye forever. Goodbye forever. Oh god. Man, this is a little treacherous. How'd that guy not fall off? Man, nice way to be on your toes, my dude. Way to be on your toes. I'm gonna fight you so hard you're gonna wish she didn't fight me. Get R2'd. Get R2'd again. Get R2'd a 3 times. Get R2'd a 4 times. Okay. Okay. Get R2 the 5th time. That's me. I R2'd him. Let's psych myself up. Let's go, baby. All right. Good job. Good job, Holden Cross. You R2'd that guy so hard he had no idea that R1 existed anymore. He was just like, oh, it's R2's. Woo! R2, baby. Woo! R2 again. R2 a 3rd time. R2 a 4th time. Can I get 5? We got 5, baby. Let's go. Sweep that leg. Impale that man. Heal myself. Let's go, dude. Okay. I'm in trouble.
That's it.
God, I really hate this guy in particular. He's really annoying so far. Can you stop? Stop it. We're in a full triangle on this guy. Start crawling, bitch. Yeah, that's what I want to see. There you go. What is this? Did I do it? Oh, I gotta hold it. Here we go. Nice. Nice. Cutscene, boys. Here we are. Draw a bridge. Lower the bridge. Oh, dang. Oh, dang, son. Pollyon.
We couldn't leave right a in. Force behind to guard the prisoners.
God. It's a lot of people you've killed so far, because look at that thing. Insanely bloody. Alright.
Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Oh, that well, Davis is a scumbag. From prey. We didn't really care about Davis that much, to be honest.
You can't, of course, unless you see them in war.
And what kind of guy has a last name for a first name? Call him Dave. Dave would be a cool guy. He didn't kill Dave.
40.
Does this guy have eyeballs?
Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
Okay. So we're recruiting Vikings now? Is that the deal? I really hope that at some point in this game, they're like, all right, let me just give you the understanding here that you need and been craving for forever. And I'm going to be like, thank you. Thank you for explaining everything to me. I feel like at this point, the understanding of the story that I have is she's just trying to just control and conquer the entire world. So she's just recruiting anybody who's a really strong and predatorial kind of figure for her ranks at this point is what I'm assuming. And some people are just like, nah, I don't like that. You're controlling and trying to destroy everything. That's probably what's happening. She's just probably trying to conquer everything. I got this. Regain health when out of combat. That's pretty nice. But I just used the other thing anyway. So who cares really, I guess. It's like a passive version of the ability I already have. You just by the time it takes you to recharge the ability, you're just healing health instead. You know, I guess the ability I can use in combat, like try to do it quickly, whereas that one is all out of combat.
We needed to reach the fortress at Sferngard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, okay. We had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among our ranks.
Peacekeeper. We'll figure out about this peacekeeper in the next episode. Thank you so much for being awesome. Hopefully you enjoyed this Holden Cross gameplay that just happened. Because, man, that excuse in the triangle one where they just start crawling. That's pretty brutal. But anyway, thank you so much for watching, and goodbye.